Go ahead on him. Lock his ass out there.